Lights make Christmas and the holidays a special thing. The people for years have lighted trees, they have lights in their front yard. This is a giant yard filled with lights.
Hop in the car with family or friends to delight in holiday lights at the Santa Cruz Fairgrounds this December.
We want everybody to come and enjoy the beautiful magic of all the lights of the holiday season.
It's a Christmas drive-through experience, so roll down your windows, enjoy the beautiful bright lights, and don't forget to turn on your radio. There's Christmas music to go along with the ride, available in English and Spanish.
I've seen kids hanging out of the windows just going, look, Mom, look at these things.
Everything you see is built by volunteers.
There's nobody paid on the staff. It's a group of about 50 to 70 volunteers, depending on the time and what's happening.
This year, it's a 3/4 mile long drive with gigantic trees reaching 25 feet tall to poinsettias and reindeer.
Each year we add to the display and make it a little bit bigger and a little bit longer and a little brighter.
You have until Christmas Eve to check it all out every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, plus Monday and Tuesday, December 23rd and 24th. And if you prefer to see everything up close, you can walk through the area December 6th and 7th.
It's hard to drive through this and not find something that you remember as a kid.
Reporting in Santa Cruz, I'm Zoe Hunt, KSBW Action News 8.